Next we have
Mub.
It's Muhammad.
Okay. Muhammad. Okay, come on, next you,
Thank you so much for coming to the interview, and my name is Gemma. Would you be able to pronounce your name, please?
Thank you for having me. My name is Muhammad.
Maybe you can shorten it to Mo Farah, you know, the runner.
No, you cannot shorten my name. My name has a significance. And plus, what was your name again?
Gemma.
Jam?
I think you need to go to English classes. You have a big misunderstanding. It's Gemma, not Jam.
Pardon me, sir. It's Gemma with two syllables. Before you come to apply a job, ensure that you know how to pronounce people's names.
That's it, Katron. I had enough of people calling me Abu Bubble Bubble Bucker. I'm changing my name to BK.
Now let's just sort the way. Okay, good luck.
My name has identity, it has history, and it's important to me. Please pronounce it properly, and my name is pronounced Kalsum.
My name is Mehsin. It is significant, and it also means good to watch.